In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to use the AutoSum feature in Microsoft Excel. This feature is useful for large sum additions, which can be used to reduce a lot of work and time. To begin, select the cells next to the numbers you want to sum. Click AutoSum in the top left in the Home tab, and press Enter, and you're done. In the bottom, it should show the total sum of all the cells that you've selected, including the sum at the top here in the formula bar.